Really big questions we wanted to ask. One is about how are we always already collected and how does that change politics? The next is...
And how we get that those things aren't always a linear process, they're not sequential.
Which is like boat building to,
which is
to two strange and miraculous and beautiful things.
The third is about some of the skill sets that you can bring to those processes, but also like how do you start to imagine the skills that you'll still need to develop?
Which is to say, most of the skills we think of about politics and environment and action aren't really that useful. They're sort of useful, but we really need a whole new set of skills, like how to actually make things.